Hi everyone, my name is Madangi and I'm part of the Azure Identity and Authentication team at Microsoft. As an admin, you may have to create a device configuration profile, deploy and assign the profile to your user or device groups. This video is a quick demonstration to help you understand what a device configuration profile is, targeting your policy to user and device groups, and the implications of using user groups versus device-based deployments. Let's start with the understanding what a device configuration profile is. Intune includes settings and features you can enable or disable on different devices within your organization. These settings and features are added to the configuration profiles. To create a device profile, sign into the Microsoft Endpoint Manager Admin Center. Select the devices and then the configuration profiles under the policy tab. When you create a profile, you can choose your platform and profile type. You will see that there are two policy types, settings catalog and template. The templates include a logical group of settings such as kiosk, VPN, Wi-Fi, and more. Use this option if you want to use these groupings to configure your settings. The settings catalog lists all the available settings. Depending on the platform you choose, the settings you configure are different. When I select Windows 10 and later for the platform, the profile type is populated accordingly. For the purpose of this demo, I will proceed to choose a settings catalog, which contains a lot of settings and values which were previously only available through a custom profile. Fill in the basic details on this page and move to the configuration settings. When you click Add Settings, you will see the settings picker, which displays all the categories. When I select the category, the settings are listed at the bottom of the page. You will notice that some settings apply to the user scope and some settings apply to the device scope. When deploying a policy from Intune, you can assign user scope or device scope to any type of target groups. The policy settings for Windows devices are based on the configuration service providers or CSPs. These settings map to the registry keys or files on the devices. Here is a quick view of the combination of scope, assignment, and the expected behavior for a policy. If a device scope policy is assigned to a device, then all users on that device have the setting applied. If the device scope policy is assigned to a user, once that user signs in and the Intune sync occurs, then the device scope settings apply to all users on that device. If a user scope policy is assigned to a device, then all users on that device have that setting applied. If a user scope policy is assigned to a user, then only that user has the setting applied. It is good to know that there are some settings that are available in the user scope and the device scope. If one of these settings is assigned to both the user and the device scope, then the user scope takes precedence over the device scope. Select the settings and navigate further. You can also add scope tags, which are a great way to filter profiles to specific groups, such as an IT team or a sales team. What you see on the next page is the targeted audience for this device configuration profile. Many users ask when to use user groups and when to use device groups. Well, the answer depends on your goal. Here's some guidance to get you started. If you want to apply settings on a device, regardless of who's signed in, then assign your profiles to a device's group. Settings apply to device groups. Always go with the device and not the user, no matter if there are zero or many users. Profile settings apply to user groups. Always go with the user. It's normal for users to have many devices. If a user has multiple devices on the same platform, then you can use filters on the group assignment. Going back to our demo, you can review and create this device configuration profile. After you create your device profile, Intune provides graphical charts. You will see this listed in the Overview tab. The Monitor tab is a great place to see the policy assignment status, the assignment failures, and much more. Thank you.